everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you a workout clothes haul. Now you may be wondering why I'm deciding to share my workout clothes with you. Well, it's just what's organic to my everyday life right now. I recently just started working out for the first time consistently in a little over 8 years. It has been a really long time. I've worked out like here and there within those past 8 years, but ever since college, I have not stuck to any kind of workout routine. I haven't gone consistently, and I just have the hardest time sticking with it. But right now, I am working out. I am sticking with it. I have completed 2 weeks of a boot camp. It's a 4 week long boot camp, and I plan to finish it out on a strong note. So I just want to share with you what all I've picked up to work out in, because I basically started with nothing. Every piece of gym clothes I had was from 8 years ago and obviously didn't fit. So I started out with 2 pairs of leggings that I got at the Nordstrom anniversary sale, and that's really all I had. So everything else I had to pick up, and I found some really great stuff, some really good quality pieces and some really good quality affordable pieces as well. The first thing I'm going to start out with is what is underneath the workout clothes, and this may seem a little weird, but I found these Under Armour underwear, and they are so good. They are, I forgot the name of them and I don't still have the box, but they're like a breathable mesh. They are so lightweight. Just completely breathable and like so lightweight. They feel like nothing. They feel like nothing on. They're just really good for working out in. And I actually only have 1 pair of these, so these I do have to wash every single time. But I love them enough to actually throw them in the washing machine in between every workout. So I've got to go pick up some more. They're not completely seamless. Like I still have the very slight panty line under my leggings, but not anything that I worry about. Like these are so much more seamless than any other pair of my underwear. So I like them for that, and I like them for the breathability, and they don't ride up or do anything crazy during a workout. So these are really comfortable. I'll mention my socks just really fast. I have these Nike Dry Fit socks. I like that they have a right and a left sock, so they support your foot just right. These are like the no-show, very cushiony. I mean, there's a lot of good socks out there. I just happened to pick these up when I was buying workout gear. Now, sports bras. The sports bras I wore in the past were just regular sports bras. No padding, no cups, nothing. You know, they just would squish you flat, and that's fine. It's a sports bra. But right now, I am a lot more self-conscious about nipping through. I want some type of cup in all of my sports bras. These Under Armour sports bras I picked up, and they are just a really good basic. They just crisscross in the back, but they have this really thin cup inside that is removable if you don't want to wear it. But I like the cup for that little bit of extra coverage. But these are just really comfortable, very basic, and they're a really good price for Under Armour. I think they're around $24 because it's one of their more basic sports bras. But I do high intensity workouts, and this holds me in great. I am a 34 or 36C, so I got a size medium in this one. I have 2 of those. I just want to show you. I also picked up the one in black, and it just also has a crisscross back. Then the next 2 sports bras I picked up from Target, and I got them mostly because they were so cute, but they're actually really comfortable and really nice. These are the Champion sports bras. I think these are called Power Shape. They have a couple different kinds, but I'm going to link my exact sports bras down below. But I love these molded cups like a bra. They're wireless. They still hold you in really nice like a sports bra should. The back is what is so cute. Look at those cute straps in the back. It does have a clasp like a regular bra, which is helpful for getting it on when you have all these cute straps in the back. But this verges more on a regular bra than a sports bra, but I wear a size medium in this one as well, and it's really tight, which is what you need when you want it to hold you in while you're working out. So it holds me in better than a regular bra, but it looks and feels more like a regular bra, but it's so cute, really comfortable, and I love the cute detailing in the back. This is another one of those Power Shape bras from Target. How cute is this? I love these colors. This one also has like a molded cup as well, and how cute is the back of that one? These are just adorable and such a good price point. This one actually has, I don't know, let me see if you can see it. It has like a little flower detailing right in the middle here. I'm guessing that is just a little bit more nipple coverage so that you don't nip through this bra as well. So that's a really nice detail that I enjoy, but these are so good from Target and so cute. I want to pick up like 4 more, but I know that I don't need them. For an affordable option, these are just great. Now for tops, I knew I was going to be picky with this because a lot of them are just barely there, kind of short. You know, you see these models wearing them and they have perfect bodies. But I don't have a perfect body, that's why I'm working out. So I wanted something that has a cute detail, but that has plenty of length and plenty of coverage everywhere. And I have found the perfect workout shirt. I love them so much. And they're from Old Navy. The Old Navy Active line is really, really good. This is the tank top that I bought. It's just plain in the front and it's a really nice material. It's so soft and flowy. It hasn't gotten weird with a lot of washing. I can throw it in the dryer. It doesn't wrinkle. Like, this is straight out of my drawer. There's no wrinkles in the fabric. That's really nice not to have to worry about right before you go work out. You don't want to be ironing your gym clothes before you go. And then there's a really cute keyhole detail in the back. And it's not too large. It doesn't hang down real low. It's just a little peekaboo keyhole. It can just show off one of these really cute sports bras without being too revealing. So the other thing that I absolutely love about these tops, and I also got one in black. I bought these online and I got a medium tall. I love that I was able to purchase this shirt in a tall, even though I'm only 5'6". I'm not that tall, but it gave me a little bit more coverage in the front and in the back that I was looking for. Like, it covers my entire front section of my leggings. It doesn't cover my behind completely on the back, but it gives it more coverage than it would if I just got any other regular workout top. So I love the tall. It's not too long to where it gets in the way or anything. It's just the perfect length on my 5'6" frame. So go online and look at these. I'm gonna link them. And if you're looking for a little more coverage or a little more length, the tall is perfect in these. And I also could have worn a small probably, but I don't want it to be super skin tight. The medium fits me perfectly just like I wanted it to. Even though I'm not trying these on for you, I still want to show you how cute this tank top is in the back. I put that one sports bra underneath it, and you can just see the cute little detailing straps through that little keyhole. So it's just enough to be really cute and not be too revealing or anything. So I just love this top. I'm also going to put that Under Armour sports bra under there so you can see what that one looks like as well. Even though it's a simple crisscross back, it still looks really cute under this keyhole top. Okay, this one's a little bit harder to see without it being on and pulled tight, but you can just see the crisscross straps of this one. So it's really simple, but also really cute detail to add to a workout outfit. I also got this graphic tank top from Old Navy. I'm not the biggest fan of graphic tanks. I know that I'm like probably in the minority on that, but there's just not a lot that I really like. I like a lot of simple, sleek, classic things, but this one was black and white, so it kind of stuck with that simple theme. But it just says turn it up, and it looks like it's written with earbuds. I got this one in a small and a regular length. I kind of wish I had sized up to a medium, but it's not too small. It still works, and I still feel comfortable in it. And it has a little bit more length than those other ones, so just the regular small was perfect. This one's just really cute. As you can tell, I love black, white, and gray. I love sleek, put-together outfits, even in a workout wear. But I do want a pop of color every now and then. That's why I got a couple of those sports bras to wear underneath. But I also love the shirt so much, I went ahead and got it in this pretty pink color. This is going to be really pretty for spring and just that bright, cheery pop of color on days that I need a little bit more motivation. So yeah, they have a lot of colors in this top and I would recommend it hands down. The two pairs of leggings I said I started out with are from Zella, and these are the high waist live-in leggings. I got these from the anniversary sale last year. I wear these all the time without working out. I love them. They're my favorite pair of leggings ever. The high waist is just so nice, so the perfect length. Like I said, I wear them all the time to the gym and everywhere in between. So they've held up to a lot of washings. And like I said, I only have 2 pair of leggings, so they get washed a lot all week long. I got a size medium in these, and I'm a size 28 in my jeans. Love them. Cannot recommend them enough. I would definitely purchase them full price. I'm thinking about getting a few more pairs from the Zella line. I will link everything that I have my eye on as well down below because they've got some really good ones. They've got some great ones that are on sale. They just don't have my size, but if they do have your size, well, you're in luck because they're like 40% off right now. A lot of the Zella leggings at Nordstrom. I can't remember the name of these Zella leggings. I think they're called the Autumn Moto or something like that. They're also high-waisted. They have this like ridge moto detail right here. And then in the back, they have a sheer panel at the bottom of the leg. Oh, I think they also have like the sheer panel right here at the thigh as well. Somebody in my workout class said, hey, I think we have on the same leggings. I said, yeah, are they Zella? And she said, yes, I love these. She had just had a baby as well, and she said they hold in everything and they're so comfortable, and I couldn't agree more. I just love these. For the price point, they're such high quality. Their price is not near Lululemon, but they're a little bit more expensive than like Target, but they're well worth it. They wash and wear so well, and they're gonna hold up for a long time. These are one of the ones that are on sale in a few different colors. So if they have your size, go snatch these up. It's still chilly out right now, so I did need an athletic jacket. This one is also from Target. It's the Champion C9 brand that they have, same as the sports bras. And it's just a plain black zip-up jacket. It's got that like athletic material on the outside, but on the inside, it's like a brushed fleece. It's really soft and cozy. This one also has a hood. If I could go back and get another one, I would get one without the hood, one that just has like a fold over collar. They have one right now online that's really cute and that I think I may get just because it doesn't have this hood. A lot of times I'm really cold when we start. I'll do the first like few things like the warm up without taking my jacket off. And the hood just like flops on the back of my head when I'm bending down and doing like burpees and things. So while I like this jacket and I like the quality from Target, I'm going to link the one that I would actually buy down below because I think it's a lot nicer without having the hood on the back to flop you and hit you in the head. And lastly, the shoes I picked up, all my other Nikes were actually like leisure sneakers. They weren't meant for working out or for running or for anything like that. So I picked up some actual Nike running shoes, and these are so cute. They go with everything and they're super comfortable. I think these are called like the Lunar Flyknit. I'm going to link them so because I don't know the exact name. They have so many different variations. But these are actually running shoes, and they have so much cushion and support. Like, they feel bouncy on the bottom with these, and then with all of this cushion right here. They just really give you a spring in your step, and they've been so comfortable for working out in. I do all types of different things in boot camp, lifting weights, running, just a lot of different cross training, and these have been perfect for everything and really comfortable. I love that it's all one piece right here, like there's no actual tongue. It's just pull on one piece. So I never even have to undo the laces or anything. They just slip right on. I love this color. They go with everything, but they do have a lot of different colors. And when I tried to find them online, I noticed that a lot of different places, they are on major sale. So they don't have a lot of sizes at every single place. But if they do have your size, you're going to get a good sale on them. And then I found one place that has nearly every size, but they're full price. So depending on what you want, you could probably find a different color at a really good price, or if you just really love these, they do have them in stock at full price. I just love the gray knit that goes with everything, but I love having the black Nike check that ties in my black leggings. I hate wearing tennis shoes that are all white or all gray or something like that and have no black on them, and all I wear is black leggings. So I love the black Nike check that ties everything together. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and show you one more pair of shoes, even though I haven't gotten to wear them yet. These actually were supposed to be like my big reward. If I finished 1 month of boot camp, I was gonna be able to get a new pair of tennis shoes, and I've had my eye on these for such a long time. I love them so much, but they were starting to sell out everywhere. So they still had my size on the Nike website, and so I wanted to go ahead and get them before they sold out everywhere in my size, but my husband said, okay, you can go ahead and get them, but you cannot actually wear them until you completed your first month as your reward. So I was like, deal. I still have them sitting in my closet for when I finish. But these are the Nike Metcon 4s. How adorable are these? I love the pink sole. It has a metallic silver Nike check, but it has this black, like I said, I love on my tennis shoe to tie in my black leggings. And then it has black and white polka dot laces. They are so cute. I love them. It's just going to be a great spring and summer shoe because this pink sole is so cute. But I love everything about them. These are actually a cross training shoe. They have a completely flat bottom, which makes them really good for weightlifting. Like I said, I haven't gotten to wear them to the gym yet. But it just seems like they are really stable. Like they're gonna be great for lunges and squats and weightlifting and the type of stuff that I do in boot camp, I think they're gonna be perfect for. So yes, really excited about these. I'm gonna link them everywhere I can find them so you can see if they have your size because they are so cute. They have other colors as well. I just love these. These were my favorite. And these are the color that seem to be selling out everywhere. Okay guys, that is it for my workout clothing haul. I hope that you enjoyed this. I feel like I have a really good basic wardrobe that I can wear all the time. I can mix and match. It's just really worked well for me. And I just love that every piece that I have is functional and comfortable. So I'm really so happy with what I picked up. So I really hope that you enjoyed this and that you find something that you love. And I hope that you join me for my next video. If you haven't subscribed, be sure and do so down below. I would love to have you back. So I hope that you subscribe and come back next week and join me. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.